It's incredible, isn't it? How she transformed in a single defining moment, blossoming from a young girl into a mother who wholeheartedly embraces the unwavering commitment of caring for her children. Stepping into motherhood truly is a life-changing metamorphosis. Matteo is a mirror image of his mother during her early years. Eyeshadows discreetly observing the baby from above. I think Buttercup just spotted me. Everyone had their eyes glued to the little newcomer, the most recent addition to the clan this year. Those guttural hoots aren't danger signals, but expressions of their curiosity and fascination with the baby. A wild boar rushed towards Bonnie and the newborn, triggering the others to swiftly intervene and shield them. There's Elaine and Abigail at the forefront, fending off the wild boar. I'm sure the wild boar just carelessly stumbled into their territory. Sophie has been blessed with another beautiful daughter. That little smile on her face is simply too cute for words. And we have the older babies, like Buttercup. Sophie's interest in babysitting Buttercup remains strong. Time and again, Eyeshadow just brings the cutest babies. Skimpis also caring for Buttercup. Uh-oh, that marks the beginning of Lucian's weaning journey. But Grace is still patient with Lucian, for now. It seems like Lucian and Enzo are play buddies. Enzo is even holding onto Grace's tail, probably asking where Lucian is. Thanks for the closer glimpse of little precious Matteo, Bonnie. You are indeed a mother now, Bonnie. And I know you're gonna be an amazing one. This reminds me of Charlotte, and it's heartbreaking not being able to witness her journey of growing up and experiencing motherhood, just like her sister Bonnie.